Inside an old computer, there's more life than you might think. Christopher Green takes apart about 50 of them a day.
Yeah, no, you can't really break it. I mean, some of the stuff you want to keep in good condition, but for the most part, you can't really break it.
Christopher works at Sunnking, an electronics recycling plant. It's a bit of a puzzle as he unscrews, takes out the disk drive, and sorts the pieces for recycling.
People don't realize there's more use in these items, and we don't want to pollute the earth. We want to leave the earth nice for the next generation.
Christopher thinks about his son when he looks around the warehouse. It's an electronics graveyard. At this plant, they recycle about 500,000 pounds of e-waste every month.
It's not good, but we're taking a good step in the right direction here by recycling it.
After Christopher disassembles computers, each part is recycled. Glass, metals, and plastic can be reused down the road.
We're going to steel dumpster.
Extending the life of the product and creating less waste for the future. Trish Kilgannon, Spectrum News.